upcoming book, supermodel Emily Ratajkowski alleges Robin Thicke groped her without consent on the set of his 2013 Blurred Lines music video. According to an excerpt from My Body, published in the Sunday Times over the weekend, Ratajkowski writes, "Suddenly, out of nowhere, I felt the coolness and foreignness of a stranger's hands cupping my bare breast from behind. I instinctively moved away, looking back at Robin Thicke." She notes she had no objection at first to being naked or semi-naked in the visuals, but began to have second thoughts when she claims Thicke returned to the set a little drunk to shoot just with her. Ratajkowski, who rocketed to fame after appearing in the video, which also stars T.I. and Pharrell Williams, goes on to describe Thicke's demeanor on the set, writing, "He smiled a goofy grin and stumbled backward, his eyes concealed behind his sunglasses. My head turned to the darkness beyond the set. The director, Diane Martel's voice cracked as she yelled out to me, 'Are you okay?' Martel told the Sunday Times, 'I remember the moment that he grabbed her breast, one in each hand. He was standing behind her as they were both in profile. I screamed in my very aggressive Brooklyn voice, "What the f are you doing? That's it. The shoot is over." Martel also said Thicke sheepishly apologized for his alleged actions and that she didn't believe he would have done it if he'd been sober. At the time of this recording, a spokesperson for Ratajkowski and publisher Macmillan had not returned requests for comment, nor did reps for Robin Thicke. For more on this, head to billboard.com. This is Billboard News.